We will see who was the first to do this. Maybe it's not quite see some things called this autograph interval to know what the possibility of the then we will talk is probably the main thing that has been coming to interest from 1663 to 1668. It's been a journey that was I mean, some of the most critical budgets that it was sort of the intro that the budgets could extend to the beautiful teeth. Then, as a scientist, we will translate all this proposal of information into scientists to scientific ones. And then we will see how it was made possible to do the readiness of some of the things in most beautiful budgets. And then, we will know how it was made possible when we see how they were exhibited and what was created from all this research that was made in the process.
So, if the college goes on, if the doctor goes on,
the most important part of the
to be able for reading and just listening here on this part of the conversation that Jean-Baptiste Tavernier was a student in 1860 because he said that he finished first being a bookseller and then he decided to study.
So when Tavernier really started when he got interested in the universe and stuff like the traveling, so when he really started to be carrying something from questions from the life?
Well, it all started in 1623. In fact, started by journeys throughout the European continent first, that would last 10 years. During these 10 years, we have visited lots of very important cities, such as Amsterdam or Ghent. Amsterdam was, since the 1614, the capital of the Dutch East India Company. That was a very important place and played a great role in exchanges between Asia and Europe, thanks to the new mountain way that was rich because that were existed by the Portuguese people at the end of the 15th century. Then we had the Dutch. We built an entire empire, you can say, between Europe and Asia. So, visiting Amsterdam for the young Tavernier, 18 years old or so, was quite often impressive and gave him lots of ideas. Probably he also met lots of people who created a small network. So Amsterdam, but also Venice, that was the main gateway to the art as we think it is today, because since the most recent times of antiquity, Venice, well, this region of the coast, was a very important place for the exchanges between Asia. It was the end of the ancient year. It was the entry into the Silk Road that led to the entrance. So, having seen all these very crowded cities where you have lots of exchanges, lots of people, precious goods, effects, whether they were Oriental ones or European ones, have challenged the way it was become one of the most successful cities of the 17th century. Sometimes that Tavernier, before leaving Paris, and a huge population, which means that the first prepared a huge target for this food that was considerable of European effects. Good. And with that, for example, fear of cutting may have taken this to the honor. So it was, for instance, not done by European comparison processes. It was also genomic effects that some Jordan was located in the European way. And here we can see in the Jordan was found that also may have taken the good, like this particular effect from such sources. We found an example of pandemic based on the test. I'm sure you can have so many things to say about the way this does help the test. And also this type of very delicate things and breaks that may also play a host of parts. And I hope that you may appreciate the engraving that you can see on the right side of the screen because it shows this European ring is quite elegant. So simply cover it with lots of shoes, whether they are pearls or bracelets, head ornaments, pendants, and so on and so on. And it's written on sound that the representation of what we call this was one ring, which is the jeweler. And actually, in its sentence, actually, the jeweler was not the one who was making, creating the jeweler. It was the one who sold it. It was not because the jeweler was still the one who created it. So, Tavernier was completely new in this people. And I didn't mention that he was also a chemist. this sense. And it's very important because given the small present size, I have found lots of documents like this one, which is here on the inside of the screen, which mentions perfectly all the specificities of this contract. And you also have the minimum, where I see it, I think it's 10,000 pounds, so this is quite important. And
I think that it's a draft mindset, where it does mean, which is very difficult for example, the euros and the dollars, that we can see our leaders, something that's in our leaders,
so it will use this stamp in a list of items, the journey, the way to Asia, and also to pay the cost of fees, because this is the problem by following not the maritime route, but the entrance schedule, you have to cross to lots of countries, and at the entrance of each country, you have to pay the grant to be able to go to the other side of the country. So we have an example on the next slide. Here we have a document on which I have traced the way that the animal was doing the fifth stage. We can see that the and then arriving at what's considered quite the first level. This is a region which is quite renewed, it's quite a different part for the spread, the beautiful spread. And for instance, starting with stuck there in a small first, that it will sell the vapor to the next step, which was India. Because you know that in India, you have a lot of people, and the rural, small towns in the Gulf Coast, and you can see how this Indian rural has been the victim of fear on the physical focus on the right hand side of the screen. He's wearing the south edge, which is the mineralogist, and you can see that lots of pearls have been set. You can also see pearls on the further part of the outfit. So, Tavernier knew very well all the people that he would meet during the journey. Selling pearls to India would also allow him to buy other pieces, and the most, probably the most important ones. Because India, in the 8th century before Christ, was only one source of diamonds in the whole world, almost, because the only we also have in the Borneo Island, which is a good diamond, but it was the main source of diamonds in the world. So, suddenly, reaching the Kanda, which is where he did all this deposits, knew that he would spend over there lots of time, days, weeks, sometimes it depends, to buy the kitchens, the most beautiful gemstones, but then he would bring back.
And because he was first off, and he knew that it would be more profitable for his business to buy the Japanese jewelry. So they come down, Hong Kong down, and all those are extremely expensive. That's what they're saying, that's what they're for one thing, which is I don't know if I'm going to very elegant and so try to think of how much I say as a possibility of what portrayed your story is going to be. This is the couple of things you're feeling. And you don't let the fingers come to just stop sending them to the radio design. So, in order to get bored, so we can see that this is going to be pretty positive. And then there's a lot of other problems. Part of the problem is that people see what it's coming to and the co-works of the radio design. And then we really have it, and we have to be able to be able to speak to this particular group. And what we want to return is we want to be able 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 to be
another one. So, yes, I
they were. So as long as you have 16 students, it is still just really the third of the family to that. And you get some points over diamond. That way, I'm going to much longer and compared to the rules of the book, that is 16 copies. So I wonder if you can really do your back to the whole thing.
So you found an original.
So those are exponential sections that will form the number of the root products. A very high size of the function, and it is the same to compare to the number of diamonds and turns of the system to the system that is presented. But very high quality of the function, and I'm going to say, according to our instrument in the service, which one of these has been realized in the years of 1969 and the year of 1670. So that long big part that the space that is the British Museum. And we can see the difference between the original instrument and the future instrument in the book is that on the bottom right of the other one is quite slight differences. And that has been which is the book version, which is the original of Constantine.
The library
to compare it to our thoughts. Yes, we also feel that experts from the drawing scientific entry concept, they tend to recognize the quality, the superior quality of the drawing by our members. So our advice when it comes to participants, when not time, and we know very well the organization of this one too, because what is the founding of the organization in 1626, not very long. How I was constantly by the very scientists of the country. We have a museum to draw from the country, the food, the bookshop of plants. We have a lot of things for the country of drawing. And then the industry, one of the better things that we can draw by the many of our members of so good quality and really accurate. And also, you see another drawing that I have to show because it shows the ropes of the engravers. Engravers are for the spending a lot of time trying to craft and create the food. Sometimes they put wood, but sometimes they use a couple in order to produce figures, drawings, after much bigger scale as compared to a drawing that is not so big. And you see the two guys that are actually interested in it. It's not the same guy that is doing this from two different sides. And the maybe this is a part of it from our audience, but in this case, it's halfway through the whole thing. It's only a nice thing from my own point of view. But it's telling you and how the world is doing that.
So,
going
back to this fascinating painting,
so that represents the final that you have been cutting very close to the first. Yes, so because I have to take it with my friends and put on the ground, we could find that they were the first one. It's from the future of the system, but it's already the future of the future to do something here to find the system in the future of 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 the future. And the next one is called the curator. And that's
considering the different questions we were able to do, we wanted to find a situation that we got from the system.
Yeah, but I think it's quite perfect. I think it's a good idea. All the money was good. Not only the time was kept, but the full time and price, which is the time that we have done. I think the colors are also providing by the time of the party, so that you can be able to have a lot when I'm going to see that it's the diamond, which is the diamond and the diamond. So, and that's how we measure how many colors are present, and how much protein on the skin, and you can see for all the blood of any colors, and the skin, and all the other colors. Instead of plugging all those out with the colors, that's the way that the diamond is captured for the eventual generation of the blood collection in 1667, but it's all more of the green jewel. And the chocolate is like the first campaign as well, how we have to really eventually do what just to make sure that everything is in this room. I want to do a good example of the video, but I would like the colors that is not become the use of the volume for those in the diamonds. And you see that you see that there is not just one diamond, but two, one day and one four, one day for just a child, we are three in diamonds instead of two. And you want to talk about the pandemic, which is a lot of people who are living in the world. I think that's probably the other way from time to age, the diamonds of life. So it's not like the pandemic, you can try to test it, you can test it in China, to promote color of diamonds, because that is fine, that is the real story. Color of diamonds were the most closed. Thanks to diamonds, which are also less closed, as we know from all the data that we can do like this. So that's why we chose to minimize the fancy diamonds from the spending them for the community. But it was a good deal, it's a great way of our registration, and we chose to complete it for the community. So, yes, so the government is not very, very far. It's a disaster to the government. I no longer have to support the government. I just don't have to follow it. But if you have the interest, with the big economy of the government, it says that the diamonds are the worst diamonds so far among the land. So to tell you that it's not enough to be diamonds at all, because it's a case of diamonds. So it has been shown with all the diamonds. That's what the injury is, it's exactly the contrary. The injury is that, okay, all of this, you're following the degree, it's really faster to get the perspective, but it's really the hard goal of this study, the degree is to get the one beautiful answer.
So, now the question is, how did you translate all this historical information into scientific words? Because this is quite a personal models, quantum models.
Yeah, there's quantum representation of the diamonds, because now we have the pieces based on the weight. And I started some of the pieces models, and I think the weight is on the right, the most complicated. But I think the weight is one of the well, the thing that you have is to work with and has to be a wonderful thing for us to do. And after the speed of the weight, then the good thing is that we can start to do it and to be clear. And I was thinking of the right to for the expensive of how much it costs to spend so far as a machine that and of course, now we're going to do so that we see all the stones on the computer. And we really can see all the different photographs, so the first point is the diamonds might be easier to the eye of the energy than to the eye of the ship of the perception.
When you think of that, right? In the film, you have a video of something that you get a couple of points to it.
So you recognize it as an alignment, some brother. It has a division of the and then he has to open his eyes for that. And then now he's recommended the second diamond of the company. So the company will write to that one way for the time. It says nothing like 64 carats, so it's a third of the last diamond. And the very first thing to think of diamond is to show in the article diamonds that where it should, where the property of the diamond is in the paper. And that's a good idea.
I think that is what quite challenging for me to recreate the perfect color of the good eye.
Yeah, the good signs is what to recreate, especially the color of the good eye. The first three diamonds is what we do for the first diamond, that would be starting in 1792. And then this one is the first diamond, the way we want to do the same thing in the same way possible. So we are the computer generators, and I'm trying to do every computation and we're doing a quantum mechanism for the results. And we are the subject of the profile of the transfer generation from classical, we do the reverse image of the algorithm that allows the child or youth to review the students' exposure because students will come out of the same particular property, but it's just the diamond, but it's actually the same, which are the kids. And we use some rules and students will come out to build something similar. But you can see that in our first attempt to work with some of the but you see especially that the install of the diamond, the central part of the diamond, is too blue and too dark as compared to the control.
And this is when you're going to put it
in your computer. Yes, I joined Patrick in New York with our expert presenting that for curators and practice categories. And after all, we need to take the uniform to the tool to make it feel we start from the colors to the equity of the pattern of the group. Thanks to specific next of the equals, that is being localized at high level temperature, more than 2,000 degrees, and the time actually in a special machine, a grandfather, if you know very well, and in the actual physics, and that is a special machine, then people from the factory has been able to have people with a very small, if you make a single machine, and I'm not sure if it's a good idea, and for example, I'm also made a scoring method. And if you don't know what you're doing, you can use it. And we've got to answer it. So, finally, maybe this is what we do. The performance is always a function of the work. And this is how we could exhibit.
This is that we're actually created to help make it to school, to college school, to repass. So we have today to set one is here in the museum, and more specifically, just next to us. And this name in this beautiful exhibition, James. So the other one is owned by the School of the Arts and Paris. And it also was presented at first in an exhibition that you worked with, you worked on, right?
We did it over the world, and it's a great time for them. It's all the first time in 2019, and we got to know the artist that we're doing. So it's really a good thing. I have to start to use the same thing.
Thank you.
is how we do it, is because the water is in transition. So we're not talking about the ground to be for the government to develop the new external responsibility. So all of the original leadership from the academy, the board, who can be the same background, and who are responsible for the original leadership. You may have also recent interpretation of the board branch, which in first place tells very hard to determine the data of many and confusion of the general. So in this study, this is often the study in the conference paper. So I guess that it would be very nice to be more of a modern transmission of this company. But in the meantime, I just routinely work in the world with them. I would say 50% of students. Therefore, I don't think everything that I see without any blocks and some problems. Composition is
a good thing. Maybe a question for you. Could you please tell us more about the family of findings and trends at the time?
Yeah, so the problem is that we can, it's very difficult to compare the value of good of the 17th century to today because of the value of things that are so dramatically, for instance, like what could be the expensive at this time? Today is not very cheap, but it's much cheaper than a lot of these techniques have come back. And it's a very fast service that probably during the 17th century was very expensive. So then, it's often sometimes we call the low cost to the problem of expanding and efficient data. And at least there is much cheaper, so it's very hard to compare. But to tell you a lot of the planning data, the government grew by and went forward to the thing, the equivalent of 250,000 French pounds, so not British pounds, but French pounds at that time. And it became very difficult. I think the only comparison you can do is to first put costly gold in particular grams of gold. And if you take the part of gold that's from the same of time, that is the equivalent of the rostage in the same method to run 150 kilograms of gold, such as diamonds, 2 centimeters long, 2.5 centimeters high. So you see that there, and you have a blue diamond, so a diamond not so appreciated at this time. I don't imagine the value of a Tavernier blue diamond today, 115 carats of pure blue diamond. And I don't want to imagine that that thing really, we should be very close to the agreement or something like that. But just keep in mind, it's very difficult to convert today the cost of this time to money cost because things are expensive and that it was extremely expensive.
We have always only treasures, places, or the states. That means it's just questions. Because I think that was the first time I knew all the things that we have seen were sold by Tavernier. We were purchased, purchased that way by Tavernier, and sold also the way of the different purchases. So I think that in the first I've made this change first.
So it's called the first time that this mechanism from the Roman models that he asked for his friend to be weekly, so he shouldn't be doing it with the eyes to the winter. So yes, I'm okay, we have some information about that. And I think the model will take it to me just for that in first. There's one person that quite like that is the ball inspector. It's the glass that he knew, that is the same as the Roman model. There used to be called glass lamps for the Roman studies, coming from Northern Europe, and they were quite around on the glass. They were black dots, and also the walls of the King's Wood. So, most likely, we are very interested in the system that we have within the family of last Florida, the one that I mentioned. We have a family who tried to do a resource in India to bring them back. Some of the people probably described as a black guy, but the system in the world, and then the guy more of the idea of the family system.
Just in India, and it's
And the beauty of it is that the other work is the same, as a baby, when you start to work on the picture of that, to follow the element of the person, is not to solve the problem, it's in the process of a written copy of the picture of that. Because you would say that you have a dream for the written thing of the body. So, you can see that as a scientist, I was not wise enough. I went too quick because I thought that because you would say to a written body, that you were a religion. And then I got working with that astronomy classes here, which I wanted to do a good job. That's one of the good things I've learned. That's the things that I have to ask control. And if you go with the project, please, for 2 days, you can see them on the test.
What program was this to create a diamond for the baseball? What is the president of the diamond for the baseball?
I think in the diamond for the baseball, it was in the same deposit. Thank you.